channel and just wanted to show you. Like, I don't know where I got it from. It just really hurt. Like, it's starting to burn a little bit. I don't know. I hope y'all have a great day, great week, and see ya. And I know this channel isn't going great, but I'm trying really hard. I'm trying to get some subscribers because I never had a YouTube channel. Like, I'm not trying to get, I'm not trying to be one of those, like, other YouTubers, like, oh my god. Like, I'm not like that. But, like, I actually like talking to people. It's for the company. And, so yeah. This is my book. You'll always know it's my favorite book. I did this trick on my little cousin that. So you can get a blanket and then you do that. It was so much fun. And my cousin was like, where did Emily go? Yes, my name is Emily. I'll be right back. I'll go put my hoodie on. And if you're asking, no, I do not make merches. I don't like them. I mean, I like giving y'all stuff. I just don't have the time to make merches. I'm only 10, after all. It's my 10-year-old dream. No. It's called 10 is a Little Number for Me. And my wee little Bella. Yes, by the sister right there. Sleeping. She's 7, I'm 10. I'm gonna give her a fake name. Her name is Ava. I'm not gonna tell you her real name. It's for reasons. My real name is Emily. But some people call me Black Hoodie. Go on as well. I don't know if y'all can see, but like, there's a rash on my arm. I don't know where I got it, or how I got it, or if it is rash. I seriously have no idea what it is. So I've just been vlogging and doing some fun stuff, like, yeah. And I might do some pranks, you know. Emily is a prankster. And so that's what I might be doing. No. Because I like to do pranks on people. Like, I like to go my girl. She's really funny. And yeah, it's pretty bad. So, let me give y'all, like, this is what I like movies. We have so much movies. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we usually do. When we watch ABC from popcorn. Comment down below what your favorite popcorn type is, or if you even like popcorn. If you don't, that's cool. Not everybody has to like. So, no, I do not have an editor yet. I'm gonna try to get one. If I can. It'd probably be my mom, my uncle or something. Yeah, but this rash seriously keeps getting bigger every day. And so, yeah, check my YouTube channel, or TikTok out. It's Tita Marshmallow. Tita Marshmallow. And I do love my fans. We're going to do the prank in the next video. We're going to do prank. Like, y'all want to have me set up a prank? No, let's do a prank. Okay, we'll do a prank in the next video. I love you guys. Have fun. Have a great day and great week, great year, and have a good life. Bye. Peace out. Like a trout.